Brush your ear. That's a bit more, just keep running through. You've got to try and be a bit more relaxed. So you're just putting a little bit too much effort in all the time. In, but you had more pace. Yeah, that looked really good. That's good, see? You're running through the crease better, you're getting better rhythm, you're getting more flexibility. That feeling all right? Is that starting to feel alright?
Yes, it is.
Try to keep that front jaw there. Down that way. See, sometimes you go that way a little bit. That's the way it used to be. I'll sort of bit chest on. Yep. Takes a while to get totally side on. You just hold it up as long as you can, get all the weight on the front foot so that, or, yeah. That's good. So you have the weight on the front foot nicely, you just lost a little bit of height, you've got to try and stay up as high as you can.
Just trying.
gone pretty much in way, Bowie. Keep watching. That's good. Yeah, you can just do that for a while. You're going really well. That time you're just a little bit low, you've got to keep that up nice and high. See? Now that you're probably tiring a little bit, you've got to just slow down a bit but stay balanced. Just try to make it like three quarter effort. Yeah, that's looking good. Yeah, you're up nice and high that time. See, when you slow down a little bit, you stay out of balance and then you bowl actually bowl quicker. When you collapse a bit, you lose a bit of pace. You actually collapsing as you bowl, you'll definitely lose pace and lose a bit of control as well. You just had a little bit of delay in the running there.
So bell goes and in walks England's most destructive one day player.
बॉल कहाँ फेंकने को India. In Nepal, gaya.
Good.